We appear to have lost a feed in Richmond, Virginia. What do you know? I wonder what divine intervention that was. Donald Trump appearing sans teleprompter for the first time in a little bit of a little while. The speech he gave today was fairly restrained and on message. The speech, of course, he gave on Tuesday night in front of a teleprompter. He brought a woman who runs his winery, I guess, up to introduce him. He talked.